They call this guy that lost his cousin overseas, and he said he lost too many friends that they can't even keep count of all of them.
Hello?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, what's up?
Bradley Mitchell?
What's up, man?
Not much. How you doing today?
It's a rough one.
Tell me
always is.
Tell me about it, man. Talk to me.
Just shitting, man. You know, I lost 13 good buddies in Afghanistan, and we just passed the anniversary of the last one about 2 weeks ago. It's been 6 years. It's just every day for Memorial Day, but it's not always easy. Every day it's a struggle to keep going.
Man, words can't describe how sorry I am for your losses, and I know that people say that over and over again, and it means nothing because it can't bring them back, but I just want you to know that I thank you so much, and I love you for, you know, what you're doing over there, and for serving our country, and allowing me to be able to do the things that I'm doing, and I wish your buddies and your cousin was. I'll call you back, man.
Cause you own so many ways. made you smile and said, bring it on. Well, if you think I'm scared, you got me all wrong. No, a little cancer can't bring me down.